spent a lot of time training for the motorcycle stunts.
Motorcycle chase in Paris was nerve-wracking. Being that Tom was riding a motorbike on the streets without a helmet.
He's doing it all practically, he's doing it all free riding.
As dangerous as the motorcycle sequence was in Rogue Nation, this is infinitely more dangerous, infinitely more challenging.
We had a safety rig for this challenging shot, and that rig just didn't work.
And we looked at Tom and said, what are we gonna do? And he said,
my friend, we gotta roll. We gotta go, we gotta shoot. I just put the camera out there, get the pursuit, and I'll come around this corner as fast as this bike will possibly go.
That's Tom riding the motorcycle against traffic around the Arc de Triomphe. What we captured was pretty spectacular.
That opportunity to go to Paris to shoot this sequence was amazing.